feel and listen. Always respect your enemy. An addiction. That's basketball.
Why would a European champion at the peak of his career choose to coach the worst team in Europe?
I used to live here. It was a childhood just like any other.
How long since he was here?
39 years.
And just another apology. They sent us a Holocaust survivor in order to forget the past.
You want to hear that I'm here for revenge? I'm a basketball coach. That's what I do. That's why I'm here.
You're just like the rest of them here, stuck in the past. That's why I'm suggesting that you leave now.
If you can't sleep, then maybe you're in the wrong place. Maybe you should go home.
What you're doing here is looking for an answer.
We're not friends. And if you want to talk about something personal, let's talk about you trying to erase who we are and what we stand for.
I'm not going anywhere. It's not going to happen to me a second time here.
If there is anything I can do, I would be happy to help you.
Why? Does it look like I need help?
Yes.
Something has happened to you here in Germany.
My father, he was no criminal. He was a soldier who fought and bled for this country.
Crimes must be paid for, Thomas.
What I not understand is what revenge they talk about.
Sometimes you have to make sacrifices for the things that you love.
But you're afraid. You're afraid that if you make it, you'll forget.
So what now?
I've got a game to win.